Jinping was signaling very publicly and loudly that he was not going to tolerate factional divisions in his next 5 years.